Hello and welcome to MedTouch, the best place to find the right medical information. So when it comes to lowering your cholesterol, yes, you guessed it right. Saturated fat is something you'll want to avoid. Unfortunately, saturated fats are hidden in many different foods. This means that you may be unknowingly consuming too much of it in your diet. Some examples of foods high in saturated fats include dairy products such as cheese, butter, full-fat milk and cream, processed foods such as pies, pastries and takeaway foods, and meat products such as fatty cuts of beef, pork and chicken. There are also many plant-based products that are labeled as health foods that contain high amounts of saturated fat such as coconut milk, coconut cream, palm oil, and margarine. Consuming too much saturated fat has been linked to weight gain and obesity, which lowers the levels of good cholesterol and makes the receptors in your liver less effective at breaking down and expelling cholesterol from your body. So it's best to keep these bad guys well away from your diet. Instead, replace saturated fats with foods that contain unsaturated fats, such as salmon, herring, and trout, canola oil, sunflower oil, avocado, nuts and seeds, and oatmeal. Remember, these good unsaturated fats help to lower bad cholesterol and keep your heart and body healthy. Thank you for watching. Be sure to like this video, subscribe, leave us a comment, and turn on that notification bell so we can stay in touch.